solar panels, guns, food. You'll be off the grid. Just take me. Let Theo go.
Theo's not a hostage. He's a divine gift. He was raised at the ranch to be a leader until your team destroyed everything. You didn't stop to think how that would look a decade later. How Theo was forced to depend on his weak parents. They were the followers, not the leaders. And you? None of you ever thought about us ever again. You never considered how angry we'd be? Your government underestimated our faith. Now you'll see.
Everyone's looking for us, and they're not going to stop.
Unlike the BAU, we've learned from our mistakes. But I can tell you this. No one's ever going to find you.
Cyrus said God wanted to save me.
He was right. He saved you for a greater purpose. And this is it.
After the explosion, the ranch was condemned. Local FBI has eyes on it for us in case they head back there. When the women and children were rescued from the ranch, the government offered to relocate and give them a fresh start through WITSEC.
That makes sense why Meadows was able to clear the FBI background check.
She accepted their help knowing she would betray the government.
Well, not every survivor wanted help.
We ran those who left the ranch and kept their names. A few relocated in rural Maryland and Virginia.
Well, they could be helping now. Any of them have large pieces of property?
A few. Washington field office has started searches in Maryland. We'll take the lead in Virginia.
Oh my God, are you hurt?
It's a warehouse within Hillcrest, 18 minutes. I can take you there. You gotta hurry. They hurt Reed. He's been bleeding there in trucks with Theo. I heard a gunshot. It's a warehouse.